Comes, baby, love me twice today. Love me two times, girl, I'm gone away. Love me two times, girl, one for tomorrow, one just for today. Love me two times, I'm gone away. Love me one time, could not speak. Love me one time, baby, yeah, my knees got weak. Love me two times, girl, last me all through the week. Love me two times, I'm gone away. Love me two times, I'm going away. All right, yeah. Pam, 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 pam. Love me one time, baby, could not speak. Love me one time, baby, yeah, my knees got weak. Love me two times, girl, last me all through the week. Love me two times, I'm gone away. Love me two times, baby, love me twice today. Love me two times, girl, 'cause I'm gone away. Love me two times, girl, one for tomorrow, one just for today. Love me two times, I'm gone away. Love me two times, I'm gone away. Yeah, love me two times, I'm gone away. Now, that song there, Love Me Two Times, Jim Morrison wrote that song for his girlfriend, Pamela. Now, Pamela was a long, steady girlfriend of Jim Morrison, but that song was dedicated to Pamela. Anyhow, I like the poetry of Jim Morrison. He wrote some great poetry. If you listen to the songs like Moonlight Drive and Riders on a Storm and The End, there's a lot of good poetry in those songs. Anyhow, so I dedicate that song to all the Doors fans. And if you're a folk art fan, please buy Dennis Ramsey's paintings. I live at 27 Canaan, C-A-N-A-A-N Avenue, Apartment B, Kempville, yellow house, white trim. I live in the upstairs. Please knock loud on the door. You can also call me at 902-365-5044. Anyhow, I hope you all have a happy new year. Take care, God bless, all the best. Peace out, peace out. And that song is dedicated for Jim Morrison's memory. The other thing that me and Jim Morrison have in common is we're both Scottish, and we were both alcoholics and drug addicts. But I went through a rehab center to get off the alcohol and drugs. So I'm not going to preach on drugs or alcohol today, but what I am going to say, if you've got drug problems or alcohol problems, go to a drug rehab center and spend a month or two and get yourself clean from the drugs and alcohol. That's all I'm going to say. You have a nice day. Bye for now.